Dank u wel. Dan is nu.
Thank you. Next, Mrs. Glenis Wilmot of the PES.
Thanks very much, and welcome, Mrs. Vassiliou. Would you agree with me that what is needed in the EU health policy is focus and clear priorities? Because there's a feeling that there's too many work streams going on, too many expert groups, task forces that have been set up because they were a presidency's pet project, or the subject of pressure from interest groups, or even advocated by members in the House. And you've heard some of that this afternoon, actually. Therefore, would you agree that it's quality and not quantity that matters? And given the finite resources that we've all got, is it better to do less things but to do them well and really add value rather than spreading resources so thinly it doesn't really benefit anybody at all? Coming at this late stage with just over a year to go won't be an easy task for you. I think we all know that. But perhaps this limited time could be put to good use by launching a review of all the current work streams, looking at getting rid of the deadwood, if you like, and will you undertake to assess which policy streams have delivered concrete results and which have actually outlived their usefulness and do something about it?
Mevrouw de Commissaris.
You're absolutely right, madam. I think it's a question of quality and not quantity. And I watched the faces of some of your colleagues before when I was saying I'm going to do that before the end of 2008 or the other before the 2008 and so on. But these are decisions which there are commitments which have been taken. And I'm not going to change the commitments which have already been taken. I will continue because we want to have continuity in the Commission. But on the other hand, for new initiatives, I think it is very important before we proceed with new initiatives to see whether we have been successful and to what extent with the initiatives that already have been made. And reports on the workability of a certain initiative and of the effectiveness of a certain initiative, I think, will be very important for me and for my directorate to evaluate the projects before we decide to proceed with other projects. But at the same time, I want to emphasize something. When we decide to take new projects or make new initiatives, I think we should not, it would be a mistake to leave the initiatives that already been taken to disappear in thin air. We should follow the initiatives until we are absolutely satisfied that we had the results that we were aiming at. So only when we do that, we shall abandon these initiatives and have new ones. So it's a question of priority and of balancing the funds that we have available to the needs that our citizens have in the question of public health.
Wilt u nog een aanvullende vraag stellen? Nee.
Do you have a follow-up question? No, you don't.